This is the Shanghai Science and Technology Museum. And I'm going there today. Hope it's going to be fun. Here we go, up into the museum. And here we go, on our way into the museum. Looks like we've got a big exhibit here about animals. Got some animal silhouettes here. Ah, this is gonna be fun. Although it's a lot like that natural history museum I've already been to. Fun. This exhibits African animals. It says on this side we have like Eurasian ones. Although they're using the word Asia Euro, I would think Eurasia would be a more normal word though. Now this bear, this looks very Californian. I feel like I'm looking at my state flag now. Seems like the fox says nothing. Oh, boar. Nice indoor trees. American animals. And in the Chinese, it's quite clear this means the American continent, not the country, the United States of America. Yeah, snow makes it look like, I don't know, maybe Canada or some other parts of the U.S. could also be true. Pretty cool. Are these turkeys? How fun. I'm actually filming this right around Canadian Thanksgiving, but Thanksgiving in my own home is still a little ways away. Are those turkeys? I'm not actually sure. A rainforest exhibit where we can actually walk up onto this bridge eventually. Pretty cool. Up, up, and away. Cool sound effect. And I just put my finger in the picture. Dang it. Looks like I'm not the only one who wants to film today. Cool bamboo bridge. You cannot pass. They do a pretty good job making this place seem atmospheric. But there are definite hints that you're in a building still. To the Bat Cave! I don't think you're gonna be able to see much in here.
Yeah, there wasn't really any way to show what was in the Bat Cave. It was just too dark. But there's something interesting here.
Giant bugs. I'm really not sure what this is supposed to show about science, but it's interesting anyway. Now here's something very scientific. A little section about genetics. Endangered ones. here's those big bugs again. And here they are in something of a scientific display context. More fake animal displays. But here's a few real live animals. I think I found Dory in there. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, 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 swimming. This section here is really meant for kids with the cool rainbow road here that they can follow. I mean, what kid doesn't love science experimental things like this with cool little tubes blowing the little magic balls all around? Any kid loves that. And we got one ball going up a corkscrew. That's fun. Seems like there's one kind of stuck there at the top, though. Not going to actually get into this tube. Maybe we'll keep going when we got more up there. Is that going to work? Oh, there it goes. Yay, we got one going. Oh, two, three. That's pretty fun. And this is a fun shape here. This is fun. You hit a drum. And it makes the sequins go in the background. That's pretty fun. I guess those little holes is where the air comes out and blows on the sequins. Fun. And some bubble soap. What kid doesn't love bubble soap? Got some simple displays here about grasslands, along with this cute little rabbit's den that the kids can actually play in if they want. Here's something fun. Display showing sunflowers supposed to be rotating to follow the sun. More kids' displays using these periscopes to look up here. Bird song display. And some light and color displays. Doesn't look like a huge light bright. Anyone remembers those toys from before? Like in the 80s and 90s, I think they had those. Fun. Ooh, anyone would have fun with this. A mirror maze. That's a whole heck of a lot of me. More people. Lots of more people. Oh, here we are at the light bright again. More fun science museum displays here. Here we got a fun thing, a chair with a bunch of pulleys to help you use it. Go up and down. Oh, this is fun. A little pellet vibrating with the sound waves. Morning, flashing light. Another fun thing, this little display shows binary counting. Pumping that ball up by riding this weird little bike thing. Whee! Ooh, and the evil crystal globes of power. Or at least that's always what I thought these could properly be called. Evil crystal globes. Or maybe they're like palantirs. All sorts of fun stuff going on around here.